And why this year he'll still be delivering those Easter eggs.
Oh,